the 29th of September, 2023. Do you prefer translucent or colored eyeshadow primers /bases? I prefer translucent because most of the eyeshadows I reach for are pigmented enough that I don't need a colored primer to boost. And I definitely find translucent primers easier to build on top of than colored bases, which are often thicker.